my choices. Security. Oh, security light. We're nailed back.
What?
No. The system is trying to look at this picture. Whoever was in the suit knew about the morning's injury. Maybe because they have been watching the action scene run through. And one person with the powers I have who knew about the injury. The security light. Old bag. Wait a minute. Or snapper. Water in the cord. Hold on. Is this true, old bag? Oh, bang. Miss old bag here. Standing along the main gate. Just by herself. In other words, she has no ally. She left her steel samurai costume. Therefore, slipped in the studio with the scene of the murder. Why would she go to the trouble of wearing the samurai costume? Your Honor. She knew the camera that he would take her picture. She was in his costume. She could point the finger at Mr. Powers. Up to reach Mr. White. Yeah, right on. Sherlock Holmes, too, very near that. That's odd, wait. Is the part where the word is pronounced? Doesn't he usually jump up with an objection? And some new damning evidence? Mr. Edgeworth, does the prosecution have an opinion on this matter? The prosecution has no meaningful objections at this time. Uh-oh. Is it not objecting? That's what the mean. I think I did it. Is that it? Sit there, do something. It's my move. I don't have a chance. I'll press 4. Press 4. The very same reason that me. I was a suspect in this case. Can we use this? Cast a dumb missile. Wait, I should have done that, didn't I? But why would I just send myself with a poor hammer? Simple. I forgot that Mr. Powers lacked a clear motive, too. Indeed. I did it now. My bag is one of the suspects. I feel it, I hope. Just a minute. But the other person who went to that studio, aboard, the one who's for my race. He's only a grade school, or third grade, was it? That doesn't matter. I was that age, I could pin my old man in 10 seconds tops. Your thoughts, Mr. Wright? The boy's not the killer. I gave some shirt. Well, I'd be nice to kids and meet your elders today, Whippersnapper. I have proof.
What?
How so? Indeed. Then let's see the proof, is that right? Your proof that shows the boy cannot have committed the murder. Okay. Present the samurai spear.
Take that!
Your Honor. The murder weapon is a samurai spear. Well, the surgeon. Very spear is shown here in this photo. Therefore, the boy have taken the spear. It's impossible. I see. But the wind has created a comment on this. The windbag is speechless. That's got to be a first. Not good. Very well. The court will suspend proceedings in the current trial for the day. Searchers, please find out more about your witness, Miss Windy. What's her name? Old bag. Something old bag, Your Honor. Then the prosecution will look further into this old bag before we continue. That is all. This court is adjourned.
Wait a second.
Huh? I'm just hearing you barking up the wrong tree. Me. I'm talking. Oh boy. Oh great. Stop the presses. The windbag wants to talk. What is it? It's all about. I missed something from your testimony. You're not smiling. There's something about it. Oh, not to tell. Wasn't Edgeworth told her not to talk? Well, testify. Very well, next system. Lips were sealed. So you wanted me to keep quiet about something. There were some other people in the studio that he had the murder. They had nothing to do with it, see? They told me to just pretend they hadn't been in the studio that day. I they're going to home shooting, they're not letting them get away. Get away scot free. This little bag. This is crucial information. Why do you keep this from the court until now? And you've been listening because she was told to keep quiet about it. I always do it. She's told. So, this isn't a bad dream, Your Honor. Witness of the old bag. Mr. Wright, your cross-examination. Cross-examination, but just... The plot thickened. It's been too vague, though. To find out who these people were. But a second statement, the one about... And prisoner shortage. The director and the prisoner. Some other people in this...
There!
Who are these people? Well, the director and the producer, for starters. The director and the producer should have known something was fishy. But they have done the run through their actions to the director.
Of course!
Edgeworth? I'm surprised no one asked about it. So where were these people? That is impossible to avert than the defendant, Mr. Powers. There, the court acknowledges the defense's point. The prosecution will gather more information about the witness, Miss